77.6, 248 miles per hour. That'll get some high fives down on the line.
Here we go.
2338-153 turbo car, and Lyle Barnett will go to the final round and race Chris Thorne.